Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame, he in sicko mode.
Hey guys, the Red Devil's back again. In today's video, I'm gonna remove this hat. We are gonna be reacting to another ASMR artist. Someone named StevieChill ASMR. Let's go. So sit back, have some chocolate milk. And enjoy.
Hey, my name is Dr. Chill.
Nice to meet you.
Today, I'm going to be giving you a full ear exam.
Okay.
These ear exams are vitally important, so it's very good to have you here today.
Thank you. I'm the Red Devil.
This ear exam is going to be split up into four different parts. Firstly, I'm going to be asking you just a few questions.
Okay.
Just about your hearing and your ears in general.
Okay.
The second part is a visual inspection of both of your ears.
Okay.
So I'll be wearing gloves for this and just very gently checking around both of your ears for any problems or anything we should be concerned about.
Okay.
The third part of this examination is ear cleaning. So I will be cleaning both of your ears just to help get rid of any excess earwax or dirt or any of that bad stuff. And finally, I'm going to be giving you a bit of a hearing test. So I have a few different items beside me which I'm going to be tapping around your head.
Okay.
This is just going to be a bit of a test to see how well you can hear those sounds. So, shall we begin?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm not laughing. So, Steve, you're laughing.
I have a few questions for you. Nothing too in depth or detailed, just some basic questions. So, have you had any ear infections or any pain around your ears in the last year or so?
It's been a while since I've had an ear.
Just write that down.
It's been a while since I've had one. The last one I had one was when I was 7. And yeah, that's basically
okay, so you had what you think to be an ear infection about 6 months ago, is that correct?
No, but
okay, and was it painful?
No. Mm,
very much so. Yeah, ear infections can be really annoying and painful.
Don't I know it?
The fact that yours only lasted about 2 weeks is probably a good thing. Did you come and get any medication for it? Did you see a doctor?
I saw my...
Okay, so you saw a doctor and he prescribed you some antibiotics.
Yes.
And it seemed to work. Okay, cool. Okay. Antibiotics. Great. So, again, over the last year or so, have you experienced any noticeable hearing loss at all? Okay.
Not really.
Okay. Yeah, well, that's correct. As we age, our hearing tends to get a bit worse. So, we all lose our hearing to some extent. You said you worked as a builder in a building site, is that correct? Okay.
No.
So I'm guessing when you're working on a building site, you tend to experience some quite loud sounds throughout the day, is that correct?
I'm not a builder. I'm a YouTuber.
Do you ever wear the correct PPI? Okay, so you wear ear defenders when you're working. That's very good. Yeah. So when you're exposed to that kind of heavy machinery and a loud working environment, it can have quite a very significant effect on your hearing. So it's good that you're wearing the correct protection. Okay. And do you happen to visit doctors for ear exams on a regular basis? Or is this your first one?
Yes, I see my doctor. Her name is Dr. Chibi.
Okay. So, I do highly recommend coming to these ear exams on a yearly basis if possible.
Okay.
Like I said earlier, they are vitally important. Good way of me being able to check if there's any problems which may need treatment or trying to prevent any further hearing loss. So if you can try and come on a yearly basis, that would be it would be very beneficial for you.
Okay.
Okay, I'm just going to finish up with my notes and we'll begin. Perfect. So, the second part of this ear exam is a visual inspection of your ears. So, I'm going to be very gentle. I'm just going to be looking around your ears to see if I can see any problems or anything we should be concerned about.
Last night.
I'm going to wear some gloves,
okay,
as always. Okay. Put these on. Okay, so, like I said, this will be very gentle. You might even find it relaxing, who knows. So, I just need you to stay as still as possible. Is it okay if I do touch around your ears and your face? Is that fine?
That's fine. That's absolutely fine.
Okay, now I just need you to tilt your head to the right a bit so I can have a bit of a closer look. Okay. Perfect. Now, I'm just going to have a look around your other ear now. Again, I promise to be very gentle.
Okay.
So everything seems absolutely fine. Nothing to be concerned about so far. Okay, actually, no, I'm going to keep these gloves on for the ear cleaning. Just need to take a few notes first there. Okay, so everything seems exceptional. Did you feel any kind of discomfort or pain while I was checking your ears?
No.
No? Good.
Not at all.
So yeah, we always make sure we wear gloves when touching your ears because it's very easy to pass on bacteria and germs, which then can cause infection. So we always make sure we've got a protective barrier on when doing these kind of exams. The third part of the exam now. I'm going to be giving your ears a bit of a clean. So I've got some cleaning equipment here, got a bit of a Q-tip, and I've got some cleaning fluid which I'm going to put on one end of the Q-tip just to help clear out any excess wax or dirt, any of that bad stuff.
Okay.
Again, I don't think this is going to cause you any such discomfort.
Okay.
I'll be very gentle and just try and make sure I get as rid of as much dirt as I can. Okay? So, please just stay still again and I'm going to start cleaning your ears. Just going to actually apply some of this cleaning fluid on here first. Just going to coat it around just to help provide some liquid in there to help flush out everything. Okay, so if you want to just stay as you are, maybe just tilt your head to right a bit. I'm going to start cleaning your left ear. Okay, just relax.
Sorry about this. If you're wondering what that noise was at the 12 and 50, at somewhere around the 12 and 58 mark, it was my dad saying my dog's name. I don't know why yet, but anyway. If you're ever wondering why I was laughing, it's because Morgs, one of my favorite YouTubers out there, has made a new video, and the funniest part of it is this.
Oh. Oh. Guys, we're all back home, and by the looks of it, we've all got a lot of coloured food.
For my yellow food, I went to McDonald's and I bought 20 large fries. Check this out, guys. I think this will keep me going for the full 24 hours.
For my coloured food, I went to the supermarket and I bought loads of red snacks.
Oh yeah? Well, you two have got nothing on me. I went to the farmer's market and I got loads of fruit and vegetables.
Fruit and vegetables?
I've never seen mummy a fruit and vegetable in her life.
I eat fruit and vegetables all the time!
Mum, I bet you don't even know the name of half of those fruit and vegetables!
Yes, I do! This is a mini tree, and this is a green sausage!
Mini tree! Green sausage!
You know what, guys? You may think this is funny, but I'm not messing around! Watch this!
Mum won't be able to last the full 24 hours.
I don't think she'd be able to last 1 minute.
It's... Oh, it's so funny. Anyway, we must continue with Stevie Chill.
Okay, perfect. Thanks for staying so still there. So, your ears are nice and clean now.
Thank you, I didn't mean to turn left and right.
You should probably notice quite an instant effect on your hearing. It's certainly a very good way of just cleaning out everything. And
Okay.
Yeah, okay. I'm going to take my gloves off.
Okay. These know everything we're doing.
Okay, so we're on to the fourth part of this ear exam now.
Okay.
I have three different items which I'm going to be tapping on all around your head.
Okay.
So the aim of this is to test how well your hearing is at the moment. What I need you to do is, once I've tapped on the trigger around your head, I need you to give me a rating out of 10 as to how well you can hear. So, one being you can't hear it at all, it's completely inaudible, and 10 being it's absolutely perfect. Is that okay? Cool. So, I'm just going to start off with this black box here. Be very gently just tapping it around your head.
Okay.
Just try.
Say okay so much.
Just close your eyes and just focus in on the sounds that it makes. Okay.
Okay, I'm ready. Oh, yeah. Well, that's
okay, just have a listen.
Stevie, I love this. You are amazing.
See how well your ears react
at
to the sound. That's it. Okay.
enjoying this a lot.
Okay, so out of 10, how well do you think you could hear that sound then?
10, that put me to sleep.
So yeah, you can hear it quite well then.
Yeah, that put me to sleep.
Oh, so you think the ear cleaning has had an effect on your hearing? Feels a bit more clear.
Yeah.
That's good. That's good to know. Okay, so got the next item here. It's a crowd favourite. It's just a simple Doritos dip jar.
Oh, it's empty. Hey,
it sounds pretty good, and it tastes equally as nice.
Yeah, it is.
But what I need you to do, like last time, is close your eyes. And tune in on the sounds that it makes. Let's see how well you can hear this trigger.
Oh yeah, that's good. He is really good. I've never really
hear that sound?
10.
Okay, a 4. Okay.
What? I am saying 10. You may write down a 4, but I
yeah,
wrote,
you see
I'm
that sound was a bit more of a high frequency. As we get older, our ears are less attuned to hearing that kind of frequency, so that's probably why you couldn't hear it as much. But a 4 isn't too bad for that sound. Some people can barely hear that when I do the same tests on them. Okay, the final sound I have for you is a nice mixture of the two sounds previously. Quite a medium frequency, so let's see how well you can hear this one.
Not bad. I like it. Why am I doing this? Hey, look, not many people can do this, right? I think some people can.
Okay. Okay, so, how well did you hear that one?
Brilliant.
Okay, a six? That's
well,
okay.
I'll
that's about average for that trigger. Okay. Yes, your hearing seems to be really good. I don't see any kind of signs of anything we should be concerned about. Your hearing seems to be as good as it should be, and I can't see any kinds of problems from my visual inspection earlier. So I think all in all, I think your ears are in very good shape.
Thank you.
As well as your hearing. So yeah, that's all good. Yes.
Oh,
if you ever feel like coming to visit me for anything in the future, any kind of problems you have with your hearing or ears, and please don't hesitate to come and visit me.
Okay.
Anyway, it was good to see you today.
You
and
too.
I'll see you around.
How nice. That is all for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm StevieChill is a really good guy who does ASMR in my opinion. And it would definitely make the top 3 if I was doing my top 10 favorite ASMR artists. But anyway, shout out StevieChill ASMR. How can I not put him in Lisbon? This is a reaction video for him. Jacob Winchester, you got yourself a warning. Ricky Sherman, BTH Hennes. Why do you want me dead, guys? Yes, okay. I know why you're wondering. Why did I just say that? Well, yesterday I was crossing the street and a car almost hit me, and a few hours later he was mad and he said he wished that car hit me, so that's why I said that. Anyway, let's see. Kelvin Hughes, JKL, Yolo Blue 3, Salas Vindex, Captain 2020 The Gaming, Emmanuel Squad, Sailor Moon, Tokyo Mize, Izzy Simpson, Josh Peck, Andrew Nepikini, and Superclan Productions, and Richard Jones. I'm excited to see him on BGT the Champions. It's gonna be brilliant. I really hope I see Tokyo Mize too. I'm his biggest fan. And the rest of them are in here. Stop. Do you guys think I should do ASMR? Comment down below if I should. Oh, and Silent Scopers. How can I not put him on the list? And Hot McFly and I Am Life of Dreads. Those guys are awesome. Anyway, the person who got this special shout out is StevieChill's ASMR. Congratulations. I'm gonna go see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.
Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger Flame here in sickle mode.